but I moderated a session on urbanization and how Mumbai could be an example for urbanization, a model example of ensuring that while there's so much of growth in the country, is the government institutions, are they capable of managing growth? Several issues came up, mostly about the migrant populations which are coming into growing cities. How should they be managed? Should they be seen as outsiders? Should they be seen as people who are aliens and not wanted? Or should they be integrated into the economy and the advantages that they bring to a city should be made the most of? How do you ensure that they have the right housing? How do you ensure that their livelihoods are protected? They are also the engines of growth for the city. One of the key issues which was raised in the discussion was about the governance structures for a city, which means that who's really responsible for the health of the city. Currently in the government system, there are different layers, the empowerment of the municipal commissioners or the mayors or the officials who are responsible for cleanliness in the transportation of the city does not lie completely with one official at all. It lies with several agencies. One of the suggestions was to bring it all under one agency, empower them, make sure that the metropolitan development agencies, the transport agencies, all of them work together under one head so that the speed of implementation is much, much faster. Hopefully, that will be one of the suggestions that will be implemented by the government. The key aspect of private sector participation was discussed. While private sector participation has been welcomed and there are success stories, there were also some questions on the quality of the private sector participation because that has also led to problems. All in all, this session came out with some positive suggestions to ensure that improved governance, focus on migrants, as well as giving business opportunities would ensure that cities grow, remain healthy and become engines of growth for the country.